Hi all, Liam here. Today, the cyberpunk cat adventure game Stray has released, and it is Steam Deck verified out of the box. Now, this is a pretty gorgeous game, one that cat lovers will absolutely adore, and adventure game fans will definitely enjoy. However, even though it's deck verified, the performance leaves a pretty rough impression out of the box, with numerous noticeable drops below 30 frames a second. And this bugs me because I've seen quite a lot of games that are deck verified that will, by default, with graphic settings, be too hard on the deck. I think once again, Valve need to do a little bit better here. But if you do switch down the textures and mesh quality from high to medium, it does make for a far more enjoyable and smoother experience, and you definitely want to lock the screen down to 40Hz too. Like a lot of brand new 3D games, it's also going to be extremely hard on the Steam Deck battery. You really won't get much battery life out of it on this. Apart from that though, I'm absolutely loving Stray. It is a brilliant game. So here is a look at the cuteness of Stray.